Yes, sir. Some teachers have been here several times. Today is different than usual. As for those who do it today, you actually have to know the point, because there are parts that cannot be taught. First, give a lecture of some pressure points, because then we will enter practically. First, I need to know the point, because there are parts that cannot be taught. First, give a lecture of some pressure points, because then we will enter practically. First of all, this kind of thing, I think you gave it all. First of all, in this, I think there is a part where the body is facing the front. I think there is a front part, not the back. Please take a look at the front part first. Often in various places, Atami's point or something like that. I think it's probably a book. When human is in motion, pinpoint against a moving opponent. First of all, it's a clear point to hit the point. It's almost impossible because it's a sacred business, but it's impossible. But the angle does not have to be pinpoint to the point. From the beginning, I said, I'm not pinpoint anymore. Say it. No one said that the old teachers in Okinawa were not pinpointed from the beginning. The name of the point now came. Actually, that's Mr. Funakoshi. After coming to the mainland and seeing the points of the cross here, I entered Okinawa. Okinawan teachers are such a pinpoint blow. No one said it. Understand that. Now, it's a little hard to understand. The only important point in this, because it's there in the form of being near my opponent. Because I bring this to say, while understanding this, a little bit on the blackboard, I'll explain it over there first. This is especially when it comes to the blow of big executives. That kind of blow is necessary after get in the hands, the so-called gallery. When you enter the hand, conversely, the pinpoint of the acupoint is the necessary part comes out. If you don't know it, the master cannot be properly because there is a part. At that time, pinpoint again, I will explain again. I'll do it today while understanding it. Anyway, for the first time, listen, because you don't have to be funny, then be circular. When adding eyes to the human body, what is important is draw a line here. Draw a line to the navel. This part and the part surrounded by this line, please look closely in this figure. There are ribs. From the ribs, then here it is called cubi. I think the point is drawn. Do you understand? Do you understand? Cubi is drawn. Here's cubi. Next, it will be a place called water moon. In the so-called jujitsu book, this is a point that says water moon. From the opening of this rib, the line that tied this cubi, the key point this time is... It won't work much if it's not at this angle. Please remember that first. The key point is, for example, those who do trial splits, it won't work unless it hits at a right angle. That's right. Those hard objects won't break unless hit at a right angle. That's correct. The human body is quite substantial, soft with ribs. Incredibly complex in terms of angles. Therefore, it's important to understand the correct angle of impact. Otherwise, you'll end up doing something pointless. If something happens later on, it's fine to experiment. Interrupt here with a straight punch. Whether it works or not, when you try it, you'll understand it very well. So, regarding this range, definitely from below, it's not a form of hitting diagonally upwards. There is absolutely no effect on the human body. So, even with a kick there, to put it this way, this orthogonal strike, to be clear, the effectiveness is only half. While understanding that, please listen to various things from now on. So what will happen in this range? This will be a drop. Make sure to do that. However, it's a drop right under this breast. Only this part must be perpendicular. This part must be perpendicular here. This part is definitely below. So the lower thrust... can only be done here. Therefore, how precise the form is becomes apparent there. Why this part is like this, Sensei? Mark it with Kyokushin's mark. You do full coin, right? When the full coin Sensei strike here, how do they strike? Basically, it will be like this. But it's okay to try going straight ahead. Only half of this effect of going straight ahead works. That is something you will immediately understand if you actually clash. So for those who don't clash, it starts to be called all right angles. Saying that right angles work is only true for a part. If you don't understand that from the beginning, my technique for today will become completely incomprehensible to everyone. Please keep that in mind and do it. First of all, this is what it means. Even though it doesn't come out in this, there is also an extremely strong weak point here. There is a weak point here too. Strike directly below here. Strike horizontally here. Please understand, to some extent, if you don't understand that first, it's almost meaningless to do it from now on. Today, do your best. Then I will talk about the concept of ideology within the technique of ideology. To tell the truth, there is a striking method in this part. To tell the truth, only at this moment. There is a striking technique that works downwards if the grip changes. This is a grip that is absolutely impossible in politics. So, depending on the grip, the technique will also be different. So I will now demonstrate why the form is done in that way. I will do it within this now. So regarding the front part that the core of this body is drawing, basically, understanding that we will continue from now on, all of you teachers, from now on, I think you will be guiding people, the knack of guiding, whether you understand this or not, to tell the truth. It's important to understand that in some cases you are adding tremendous danger to people. In other words, teachers absolutely need to understand this, the instructor. Beginners do not understand this kind of thing. Sometimes unconsciously deliver such blows. There are cases not understanding the meaning, even against a tremendous opponent. It may become excessive blows. You must understand that, of course, when actually fighting with someone, if you try to knock them down in one blow, knowing this angle from the beginning, if you don't do it boldly there, rather than hitting Gamshara repeatedly, in other words, on the contrary, internal impact is settled in one blow, so there isn't much of that towards the opponent. Especially the hands of trained teachers have that much power. Understanding that, first, please do this. For now, let's consider this matter closed. Okay, then let's go back to the beginning.